In this extract from the liturgy, Bishop Athanasius has consecrated the holy bread and is now dividing it before the distribution to the people. After the Mass is over, the water used in the liturgy is demanded by the people. "We want water," they shout. And so the bishop and his priests come and sprinkle the people with water. And now a wedding. Moving back to Bayad now, we'll see something of the baptism of twins at the font we were shown earlier. Introduction to Egypt, to its people and its church. One of the abiding and lasting impressions I have of Egypt is, although it is a country where there is much poverty, underneath it the people are very happy. Yusuf, you may not be able to drink and you may not be able to have a girlfriend, but you are a happy man. Why is it? Why are you smiling all the time?
Yes, this is not be drink and the careless. When you see the Egyptian people now, everyone have many problems, okay? But we are seeing all the happy, have happiness. We smell every time and every day. No problem in our life.
Mafish
mashakel in our life. That is the symbol of life in Egypt. We take everything is easy. I think I told you before, we have enough to eat in the night.
Enough to eat at night.
In the night, and then we sleep. That is the rest for us. No problem. That is why we be sad. The last day, we cannot change it. It's the last day.
Right.
Tomorrow, we don't know anything about it.
Inshallah.
Inshallah. Because this, we can live at the moment now, not tomorrow or last day,
yes,
to be strong or sad. That's enough to be the life. It be easy. The life is be good.
Smile.
Smile.
Be happy.
Be happy. Yes.
This is
yes.
Egypt.
That is also that is the cry Jesus Christ said to us. We be enjoy almost enjoy.
John, I want to ask you, what's your impression about Beni Suef?
Beni Suef? Well, I've been here now, this is my third visit. My impression is always a good impression. It's hot, boy, it's very hot today, especially now. But it's one of those wonderful places in Egypt where, as Yusuf said, people are happy in spite of the poverty, where people are very, very welcoming to strangers, to visitors, where there is, I do not feel afraid here. I feel welcomed and I feel part of the community. And this, I think, is something that we have to learn in England, perhaps from you.
Missed in England.
Yes. And of course, there is the Nile just down there. If I want to swim, I can go.
You might drown.
I might drown. Thank you anyhow, Nabil. Thank you, Yusuf.
Welcome.
And we hope that some people from England, or more people from England, will come and experience life here and the richness of it, yes, as I have done as well. Thank you both very much indeed.
Welcome.
Welcome.